Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you how I set up my isopod bins. Get a 6-quart bin, add topsoil, then I add recce soil and potting mix soil and mix them together. Then you want to give it a spray. Now you're going to add some cocoa husk chips. I like to use these for the isopods, the hide and stuff. Some moss and some leaves. Now get your isopods. These are Porcelio laevis giant orange isopods. Add your isopods in. Then add a piece of cork bark. Spray it again and you should be good. Yeah, have a great day. Thanks again for watching. And if you have any questions, shoot me a message.